How to use WhatsApp for Mac. In this short tutorial, I will show you how to install WhatsApp for Mac. This is the official app from WhatsApp, so you will not need to install software that might spy on you. Also, I will show you how to start a conversation, edit your profile, create a group, and send images on WhatsApp. In the last part, we will talk about WhatsApp statuses. Let's get started. With WhatsApp on desktop, you can seamlessly sync all of your chats to your computer so that you can chat on whatever device is most convenient for you. For you to install WhatsApp on your MacBook, you will need to open the App Store. On the search, write WhatsApp. Click on the Get button from the WhatsApp desktop app. You may be required to write a password or use your fingerprint. Complete these requirements. The install has started. After the install is complete, click on Open. To use WhatsApp on desktop, you will need to have installed on your phone this app linked with a mobile phone number. Open WhatsApp on your phone. Tap on the menu and select WhatsApp Web. Point the phone camera to this code and the WhatsApp will be linked with your mobile. You have installed WhatsApp on your MacBook. When I'm working on the desktop, I prefer WhatsApp on Mac instead of the app mobile version for more convenience. You can easily edit your profile on WhatsApp for Mac. Let's see what we can do. If you tap on the round circle with your picture from the top, you will go on a settings page on WhatsApp for Mac. You can edit your picture by going with the mouse over the picture. Click it, and you will see a menu that will allow you to view the picture, take a photo, upload the photo, or remove the photo. Let me upload a new picture. Click on Upload Photo. Search for the image and select it, and click Open. Here, you will be able to edit it. I'm not going to do that as I already have the perfect picture. You can edit your name by clicking the Edit button near the name. Also, you can edit your About info by clicking the Edit button near the About option. Now let's get back to the main page. Another important thing that you can do on WhatsApp for Mac is to change your settings. Click on the More button from the top. Select Settings. Here, you can set up notification, chat wallpapers, and blocked people. Change all of this info how you like it, and you should be good with your profile. How to start a conversation on WhatsApp for Mac. To start a conversation on WhatsApp, you will need to have the contact in your address book. So if the person is not in your contact, you will need to go to your phone and add the contact. After you have added the contact on your phone, you will be able to start the conversation. To start the conversation, tap on the new message from the top. Here, you can start a new group or simply select the person you want to start the conversation. How you can see, we have a new window with the person's name on the top. Here, we can start sending a message to this person. To send a message, just tap on the input from the bottom. Write the message. Also, you can click on the icon from the left. Here, we can add smiles. After you have finished the message, hit Enter. Also, you can send GIF files. Click on the smiles icon. Tap on the GIF button. Select an image. You can also use the search to get a better GIF. Write a caption and send the file. You can also send an audio message. Click on the microphone icon from the right. Please note it is possible to get a notice about the usage of the microphone. Allow WhatsApp to use the microphone. After you have finished the audio message, click on Done. If you have made a mistake, you could cancel the message by clicking the Cancel button. Also, on the conversation, you can send images, contacts, and others. You can do that by clicking on the button from the top. From the top, you can click on the More button. Here, you can get info on the Contact Info section. Also, this menu will allow you to select messages, mute notification, clear messages, and delete chat. Let's click on the contact info. Here, you will see more info about the person. A gallery with all images sent and also more info about the contact. Just check this info and use it how it is best fit for you. So this is how you start and continue the chat with somebody on WhatsApp for Mac. How to create a group chat on WhatsApp for Mac. Like most instant messaging applications, WhatsApp lets you create a group in order to message more people at once. For you to do that, just click on the More button from the top. Now select the person who you wish to be added into the group. You can also do a search if you have many people on the contact list. After that, click on the arrow from the bottom. Write here about your subject or name for your group. You can also add a picture to your group. Please click on the image part. You can take a photo, upload one, or web search. For this demo, we will upload the photo. Select the photo you wish to edit as the main group photo. You can crop the image and edit it if you want. Tap on Done. Now tap on the Done button. In this group, you have different possibilities. You can call video or audio the members of the group. If you click the group's name from the top, you will get the group info. Here, you can edit the name and the picture of the group. Also, you can mute all notifications. You can mute the group for a specific time. You can also add participants or invite to the group via link. On group settings, you can set up who will send messages and edit group info. I would set up that only admins can edit the group. Also, depending on the group's type, you can allow only admin to send messages or everybody. Also, here you can edit group's admin. At the bottom of the page, you have the option to exit the group. Let's get back to the group. On the top, we can do a search on the group. Also, we have a Add File and the More button. Let's tap on the More button. Here, you will have the possibility to do the same as on the group info. Mute notification and exit group. Also, you can clear messages. On the group, you can do the same as on a normal conversation. Send messages, file, contacts, audio files, and videos. It is the same as a normal conversation. Let's send a test message. You can also send audio messages. Click on the microphone. Click OK to allow WhatsApp to access the microphone. Now you can record your audio message. Tap Done to send the message. If you have done an error, you can cancel the audio message by clicking Cancel. If you click on the More button from a message, you can reply, forward, and delete it. Let me delete the test message. You can delete it for yourself or everyone. Click Delete for everyone to remove this message for all members in the group. These are the main options for a group on WhatsApp for Mac. How to send images on WhatsApp for Mac? As we know, WhatsApp is an important part of our daily life. People use this app to share everything to their friends. If you have found something interesting or saved some gorgeous picture on your Mac and you want to share it with your friends on WhatsApp, what can you do? In this video, we will guide you how to share photos from Mac to WhatsApp. To send images on WhatsApp, please open your app first on the Mac. Go to the person or the group you want to share images. You can send images the same way, even on groups and people. Click on the top icon. From this list, select Photos and Videos. Find the picture and the video you want to share. After you have selected all images or videos, just click on Open. You will see the image on the preview. You can add caption on the images. After you have finished adding all the content, just click on the Send button. Now your files has been shared from the Mac. How to use WhatsApp status for Mac? WhatsApp status for Mac is good to see picture and see all your friends' statuses. Please note you cannot add a status on your Mac, at least for now. So let's see how we can use the statuses on your Mac. To see the status, just click on the circle from the top menu. On this page, you will see on the top your status and below that your friends' statuses. On the right, you will see the images, videos from your status and, of course, your views. You can click directly on the image if you want to see who viewed the status. Also, you can tap on My Status button from the right. On a status, we will have some bars on the top. This is the navigation between pictures. Tap on one of them to get to the next or previous picture. On the status zone, you can also see your friends' statuses. Click on a friend's status. On this page, you can quickly reply to the status by writing a message on the bottom input. So for now, statuses on Mac are quite limited. But you have this important feature to see your friends and your statuses. If you wish to do any updates to the status, you will need to go to your phone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.